Hello everyone. Narcissist Free almost here, and not sure if anyone's noticed, but I've been taking a break from making videos. After that last Kernberg series, I was so burnt out, I thought I'd give myself a little bit of time off before I jump into the next project. Also, I'm in the process of moving out, finally. Yay, me. For people who are new to my vlog, and for those who may have forgotten, I was supposed to have moved out of this long-term care facility last July. I was placed here after several hospitalizations, one life-threatening, courtesy of my ex-malignant narcissist. And the real deal he is, that's for sure, hence my keen interest in this subject. Anyway, thanks to COVID, and the never-ending bureaucracies here, I'm still here, but, for sure this time, on my way out. I don't have a date yet, but you guys will surely be the first to know. In the meantime, I'm reading up on the next round of incredible information regarding the neurodevelopment of psychopathology. This is actually the next logical step in understanding the personality disordered. From Masterson's Disorders of the Self, Object Relations Theory, combined with Bowlby's Attachment Theory, and brought together by Alan Shore's groundbreaking work on right brain development, a more complete and scientific picture forms concerning the ontology of the pathological individual. So bye for now, and I do hope you're all living peace of mind narcissist free. You know I am. Ha.